have to catch one. Watch this. Takes a while to drop down 30 feet. We'll get perch. Wait, I'm sorry to see you on that one. I just don't know. Oh, yeah. Shoot. See that backbone in this rod now.
Ooh, another fatty.
Almost too much sauce for one brother. One crappie. I told like four of my homies to come out today, but I wanted to work and oh my god, you were in here. Yeah, oi. Oi, oi, oi. Yeah, oh yeah. Make a goodie too. Get out of that. Oh yeah, I got there. Oh, told us all. Got a lot of stripes on you. Maybe we'll swim back down there. I don't know if you can really see that very well. See my bait going down right now? Right there. And we'll see if there's any marks hanging around. Because if there is, I'm going to try and get them to chase up high. Because generally the bigger fish will tend to want to follow you up more. They're not as scared. Smaller fish will tend to want to stay closer. From what other YouTube fishermen have said, anyways, I mean, that's basically where I do most of my research, and it's helped. You have a mark. And he's coming up. Oh, you really want it, don't you? Oh, I missed him. These waxies, I've noticed, have stayed on pretty good. I don't know if they're wax worms or maggots or what.